Hello everybody, this is Angie, and I have an enabler alert for all of you Tilda fans out there, especially if you particularly like tiny treasures, because I found this site. It's an American site. It's called the Interweave Store, and they have a lot of sales going on. If you want a quilt kit, I thought they were a little bit pricey. I didn't want to try and go into that, but they have the Spring Lake, let's see, Autumn Bloom quilt kits. But this is what I focused on right here. The Tilda Holiday Kit for $27.33. And today they have this again for $27.33. It's an American site, so it's in dollars, thank goodness. And what you get with it is you get the book, Tilda's Winter Delights by Tone Finnegar. And when I saw the photo of this, I got all excited because I thought it was the bundle, which are very expensive. But what you're getting is a charm pack of 42 pieces. They're 5 by 5 inches of the Tiny Treasures fabric. And you also get the ribbon for the price of, go back up, $27.33. Now, they do have other things on sale, and I'll show you that. But, excuse me, it's quite early in the morning, so I'm my allergies are giving me fits. But this is what the Tiny Treasures charm pack looks like. Please forgive me. It has quite a few of my favorite fabrics in here. And usually the charm pack alone, I know it's selling on Amazon right now for like $50-something dollars, which is outrageous. But you get all three for that price in American dollars for the $27.33. And, let's see. I also went down, I scrolled down and looked at the other things that they had on sale. And I was a little excited to see this. It's called Tilda's Fairytale Wonderland book, and it's $6.40, regularly $24.99, $6.40 today. But if that wasn't enough, the site had an additional coupon. It ends today, but they seem to have a lot of coupons because I Googled it, for an additional 40% off with the code STOCK40. So I think they took like maybe 40 or, I mean 40, for almost $5 off, all of that. So I bought two of the kits, one for me, one for my sister, and excuse me, and one of the books. And I do know that that fairy tale book has very good reviews on Amazon. I don't know about the other one. But if you're interested, you might want to come to the site. It's called interweavestore.com, and I will put a link down there because today is Saturday, October 3rd, so you might want to head on over there real quick. But let's see, what else? Oh yeah, because it's in the States, their postage is relatively low. I think it was a little over $6 for all three of those things, and I know the books tend to be heavy. So this is Angie. If you have any questions, please feel free to jot them down there. And I am wishing you a wonderful creative day. Bye now.